Subject, multi-train. By combining two locomotives in opposite directions, it is possible to create a train that can travel forward in both directions at maximum speed, eliminating the requirement for return segments or dual rails. This can be optimized for creating extremely cheap and efficient short-range cargo transports. For example, the initial resource expansions of a factory